Welcome to cyberspace. You have been contracted to retrieve data from a secure network. First, you will need to hack a vulnerable node. Look at a small node and select it to begin. Your basic tool of hacking is a virus. You can inject the virus into any of the Blue antivirus programs. To begin hacking, select an antivirus program. To capture this node, the virus must spread into the core, shown in yellow. Select the core to inject the virus. The virus has successfully reached the core. This node and its monetary assets are now under your control. Press the back button to exit the node. You now have additional funds, which you can use to purchase software. Press the back button to open the menu. Purchase additional viruses to improve your hacking abilities. Press the back button to close the store and continue hacking. You can now select a new node to hack. A node's security is based on its size and the number of firewalls protecting it. Firewalls are represented as... You now have multiple viruses. You can inject one virus at a time, or inject multiple viruses at once. Both strategies will be necessary to capture more secure nodes. You can also purchase Hydras, a special type of software. Hydras can capture nodes without the need to hack them manually. Open the menu and purchase a Hydra now. To install the Hydra, select one of your captured nodes. Hydras can capture nodes that are not protected by a shield. The Hydra will spread through the network and capture any node that does not have a shield around it. If necessary, you can rotate your viewing direction at any time. You can now afford to purchase another virus. Since viruses are not consumed upon use, they represent a permanent upgrade and are therefore your most important purchases. With more viruses, you can capture larger and more secure nodes. Some nodes contain highly valuable data, shown in green. These nodes are worth much more money than other nodes of their size. The antivirus programs will destroy the spreading virus as soon as they come into contact. You must inject the virus elsewhere to capture this node. Press the back button to restart your hacking attempt. Sentinel nodes are shown in blue. Sentinel nodes add shields and one firewall to all connected nodes. Capturing a Sentinel node will therefore make the nearby nodes more vulnerable. You now have access to exploits. Exploits can be used to make the network more vulnerable. Use the exploit on a Sentinel node to remove shields and firewalls. This will make the network more vulnerable to viruses and Hydras. Your ultimate goal is to capture the root node, which contains the target data. The root node is shown with a green shield. Gather more viruses, weaken the root node's security, and when you are prepared, acquire the data. You have excess funds available. Use your accumulated funds to purchase more software. It is usually advantageous to use all of the different types of software that are available to you. A captured node removes one firewall from every connected node. You can therefore weaken a highly secured node by capturing those surrounding it until all firewalls have been removed. We'll be right back. Prepare for direct download.